Halo bro, apa kabar? Balik lagi bareng gue, Gamers Gendut. Dan hari ini kita akan lanjut main GTA 5. Jadi langsung aja yuk kita main. Ini dia. Kenapa nggak di situ ya, bro? Wow! Oke, dia jatuh akhirnya. Senjata kita? Micro SMG, sure. I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
God help us. Oh, kasihan juga sih. Tuh, jatuh, bro. Oke, kita harus bunuh si Javier. Oke, udah kita bunuh. Oke, kita bunuh semua, bro. Masuk ke plane-nya. Oh, dia mati pilotnya, bro.
Fine. I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Oke, sekarang kita harus nyembunyiin senjatanya, bro. Gimana caranya? Leave the area. Oh, oke. Okay. Mobilku hilang. Ini senjatanya senjata apa ya, bro? Keren banget. Bawa ke rumah aja boleh nggak? Taruh di rumah kita. Destroy the fan. Oh, sure. Di tengah jalan dihancurin ya. Pakai sticky bomb. Yes. Kita curi mobil dulu. Tidak ada mobil. Ada tuh. No. Ini aja. Okay, stop the car. Okay, kita hancurin. Good. Tinggal ke rumahnya Martin Madrazo. Oh, Trevor.
What?
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Ah, berubah.
Trevor
ngubah rencananya, bro. Nggak di...
I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Trevor ngapain? Dia ngambil dokumennya. I don't know, bro. Sampai ke sini, what? Ini bukan yang dihancurin sama Trevor. Oh, bukan, beda lagi ya. Oke, Trev, kenapa ke sini, Trev? Why here?
Where is he?
Trev? Itu dia.
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer the fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
Oh, no.
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Oh, shit. Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you
come
back?
She already called Shotgun.
Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway.
My God, I'm pushing.
You know what I'm saying.
I know. Kita ke Florida. Kita ke mana? Kita cuma dapat silver medal, bro. 63%. Oke. Okay. Pakai siapa nih kita? Oh, pakai Franklin. Sure. Mungkin harus nunggu ya. Oh enggak, tuh udah ada lagi, bro. D C Devin. Hey, Chop. Chop. Chop yang ikutin kita, bro. Ayo, Chop, naik sini, Chop. Oh, kita cari mobil aja lah, bro. Dia nanti ngikutin doang soalnya. Itu ada mobil. Oh, kita punya bola. Chop. Ambil bolanya, Chop. Ambil. Ambil, boy.
Hello. Come here, Chop. Where to go? Alright, man, you cool.
Oke, kita ambil mobil yang no, mau ngambil mobil yang itu enggak jadi. Ya, ini aja.
Is this a
now stay calm, lady, chill.
Ah. Ayo, Chop. Come on, Chop. Okay. kita langsung ke tempatnya Devin aja, bro. Devin, sure. Ini ada tanda tanya. Apa mau tanda tanya dulu, bro? Si Trevor ya. Nggak apa-apa. Kita langsung ke Devin dulu aja. Itu ke Trevor nanti aja ya. Kita bareng Chop. Oh no. Wow. Apa ini, bro? Kita bunuh bisa nggak? Kita bunuhin, bro. Aduh. Oke. Itu yang suka main musik Meksiko gitu kan ya? Ayo, Chop, naik, Chop. Chop, come on, Chop. Oke, let's go, Chop. Okay, bro, makasih udah mampir dan nonton di channel ini. Jangan lupa tinggalkan komentar, dan kalau kalian suka, mohon di like dan di subscribe. Kita ketemu lagi nanti. Terima kasih dan have a nice day. Bye.